this reason. I didn't think that was going to happen. And then I missed, I did the wrong throw.
I guess we're at, you were saying we'd see someone do some side attacks.
Oh my god!
That's my seven spells.
I love sword!
Yeah.
I love crossing swords.
Shut up, they can probably hear you.
Look at these crossing swords!
Someone remind me to beat up Sir Spud later. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna have side attack versus paper stack. I like to know from on page 5 to red. Okay, so PaperSak pulling out the classic Dragonite, using her, must be wonderful to get that right away. But just trying to find the space, or how you can out with that five level. Nice spacing with the scissors, so I think that kind of helps. That's in there. And not quite fine. Honestly, it was a situation. PaperSak is just gonna not get too combo off of it, but looks like it has double buff right now, but if you go through shield pump, you can't lose both. That's unfortunate. I have 2 Aegislash. But oh, it's not gonna be the kind of way.
Ooh,
it's
oh my god!
Oh, this is close, this is close. Oh, nice work here, and that's punishable. How does he punch it? Dragonite, how can I oh, there we go, there's a grab. Alright. Here's like a little snag that first grab. Oh, this is gonna be a close set. I can tell. See that, I have notes before. PaperSak plays a very, very defensive Aegislash. That uses the most out of her shield form and oh, nice back. But yeah, she uses a lot of her defensive form. She uses as much as possible. She's doing really good. I can't even modify my attack. And also, how many games that she does with her a lot. PaperSak can go into reverse. So I'm responding with his own now. But then going straight into the burst attack, he's not quite able to snag. So if you guys did not know, each time you have 2 forms of the burst attack, in sword form, it will be the slow sword, but in shield form, it will be a laser. Be pretty, pretty heavy. So now, all appears like that will be counter-attacking, and nice combo off of that. And that is the punishable version of your technique. Good note of that. And that's coming up from Chip. Oh,
oh
and the flash cannon reward. PaperSak actually able to snag that first game there. Okay. Very, very good. What's the start attack change? He's gonna stick to Aegislash. He has plenty of other characters. He has, of course, the pro going to YouTube. And we're getting the change.
I don't get it. It's a sword. I don't understand.
Oh, I didn't come bring up a couple of things. That's it, no. Sorry, Carrie. It's very successful.
Friday's not yet.
Chandelure. So I've always known him as primarily Chandelure. He hasn't played it much here. Now he's in Chandelure. I think he still has much more to do. So I feel like in Chandelure's favor, there's a laser small flying shield form in general. For the characters. Not only all of the characters, but only the perfect attack. Let's see how she's going to be able to work around it. Right, fire attack is doing so much shield damage, and PaperSak's gonna have to take that shield break. No big downside to it, however. Oh, Eric was busy with the iPhone. Alright, good job, ball. Oh, not able to get this monk in time. She is in hex range. Oh, Iron Head in. Dang, nice take a sword. This monk, though, game things back into fire attack chamber. Okay, ooh, okay, lots of damage onto both my attackers. I think there's a lot of damage onto the overheat, but a huge. I think he's seeing that kid's burst now. Might need to use it depending on how PaperSak approach. Oh, nice Dragonite there. There's a lot of, and like, obvious here. Oh, and there we go! PaperSak able to snag that! Dragonite has a few of the stun hits in there, and actually able to utilize that. Dragonite into Sacred Sword for so much damage. This is so close. PaperSak loses. It'll be a pretty big upset. PaperSak is knocked off of it. Congrats on the top 8 in this quarter. Nice Umbreon, that's gonna take away the amount of energy from inside. Because Sorrytag, Sorrytag going into his own burst. Oh, nice! Okay, just one last one. Sorrytag shielding. Oh, and he doing a lot of damage now. It's like a murder. I can check those lasers. Oh, the homing actually working out for your favor. This is still definitely doable. Or it's not. Oh, there's a counter right here. And the flash can't do attack buff. There we go. So she tried to use the 6x right there. And I think if you hit the counter, you should definitely not really follow up hit. So having a very much vulnerable. She does have her burst now, but if she has to take any shield, she would. Or she has to lose it, and there we go, just like that, Sorrytag can take that burst away from her. Oh, and making the jump. Right back into field base, where Sorrytag really can have a hard time dealing with this. Oh my god, Sorrytag forcing her to make bad decisions. And here comes Dragonite. Sorrytag can gain her advantage. Oh, there we go, there's the 8 lives. I was thinking that more just. I have to away from a little bit. Oh, it's gonna be shield brain. I'm costing overheat though. I don't think. Oh, this is super. This is super. Another spawn. I'm not gonna be able to spawn to it. Oh, right there. Sorrytag. It will snag that right there. Man, this is close. Sorrytag definitely got this. It will switch back into the same mindset. That cross round. It's like having a hard time beating all those moves. I feel like, definitely. We get into Weavile. Yeah, I think Weavile can recognize that this matchup is really not one for the comes back to our old name, the Weavile. Okay. So we have some mints.
That's not the color, what the fuck?
Oh, okay, so actually, it'll get answered combos. That was very, very fancy. PaperSak was very, very much aware of that X setup right there. She has had a double debuff. It's very, very scary. That's overheat. That's a lot of damage. Ah, man. PaperSak's getting so many of those. That's got a nullified downside. Like, you're gonna snag it right there.
What
characters did you turn first now. Hopefully she can get
mileage out of and,
nice Umbreon. Oh man, that takes away so much of the 160 can't break two files. Okay, thank you. Having a hard time dealing with all this. Oh, here comes Dragonite. Okay. Nice trade. Ooh, here's the- oh man, not able to combo off the unfortunately. There's some damage. Oh, not able to knock off unfortunately. And because of that, Tar Tag should just keep it first. Oh, actually going through the so if you did not know, Chandelure's 8 white is like a cone. There's a dead zone, white above Chandelure. But anyways, he's gonna keep it first. More PaperSak. Oh, so much damage and no great health to work with. She's stuck at 35 health cap. Oh man, it's gonna hurt. There's a minimize. What about all the Chandelure said? Oh, you just grab that midline. That's not my own job. I just have to play so carefully. And yeah, okay, that was actually good because, okay, that is gonna be okay and take it right there. So, PaperSak actually was okay with that knockout. Most characters should be able to punish that, but because Chandelure is capable with no 9 frames, 11 frame attacks, I cannot really punish. Anyway, that was a good, good match between PaperSak and Sorrytag. Sorrytag was so strong, PaperSak was not able to get the recovery going.
I don't know if I'm running around with